Michelin.
Yes, yeah. Oh my god, Michelin, yeah. Yeah, so like as we said, like she's all Pam. Yeah, so she's like, she's very motherly, she's very nice, she's like a counselor.
There was one time where Michelin and I sat down, talked about it, and with her words and guidance, it actually impacted me a lot to actually become a better person and also a better motion designer.
She has always understand our issues and our problems and always sit down, make time for us to talk to us, share with us what we should do on the next step, what we can do in the future.
Yeah. Michelin, she's really like the mother hand of our batch, because especially being our PAM, she see us since day one coming into this course, like don't know anything, then until like year three, I think she has been there for a lot of us.
The lecturer that helped me a lot was Mr. Darwin, because every time I encountered a problem with my project or every time I needed some advice into the path that I'm going to take, I consulted him and he actually took the time out of his busy schedule to come and talk to me about it.
So he's not just a teacher who just teaches us based on the curriculum, but sometimes he goes out of the way and like, especially when we meet difficulties with our assignments, he always make time to meet us just to clarify our doubts.
Mr. Zhe Feng is one of our lecturers. He's actually an NYP alumni, SIDM alumni. He's very relatable, honestly. He's like one of the lecturers that is more chill.
Mr. Zhe Feng is a very relatable lecturer compared to the rest of the other lecturers because he understands us better.
One of the lecturers, Mr. Lex, he was a really good lecturer, and I felt like he was very relatable. Whenever he's talking to me, I feel like I'm talking to a friend, and it's quite easy to like share what I'm thinking or like what I need help with. Yeah.
Thank you to him for giving me an opportunity to go Japan.
So for me, it would be Mr. Mai. He teach me a lot in Houdini, which I'm not very, very fond with, like with the software. Yeah, so he's very patient with me. So it makes me understand which note is for which dynamic simulation.
Yes, Mr. Steve.
Steve, my man.
Yes, oh my god.
Steve. Sacrifice a lot of time, you know. Yeah, you know, normally because our lessons, like, after like 6 or what, he has to go fetch his kid, but he always like stays there and like, he just our 3D and stuff, sacrifice a lot of time.
Mr. Furman, when actually he's the first, fun fact, he's the first lecturer I've ever known in my, before I stepped into NYP, because he was the one who interviewed me for EAE and subsequently accepted me in for it.
It really helped to be the introduction to, introduction and a bridge to our clients.
Mr. JD is my portfolio development mentor. I think he gives pretty good feedback. Very straight to the point as well. Another person is Miss Kunyi. She also gets straight to the point and explains stuff clearly.
Mr. Charles.
Oh yes.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. He's always stressing us out, but like it's for the good for us, and like I think in a way it makes us like more worked up about it and then get our submissions done.
But I feel like Mr. Charles really, obviously he goes from a different direction. And it's really good because he is trying to set our level, our standard level higher.
For me, it would be Mr. Adrian and Mr. Tommy, because they are the lecturers that make you feel like they are part of the team. They are one of the teammates giving you advice and giving, like they're really committed to it as much as not any of us.
Mr. Jovi!
Yeah,
he's just funny.
Yeah, funny
like
man.
A friend. Yeah, he's like a friend to us.
I thought he was very fierce during year one because he keeps staring at everyone. I thought like he's the most fierce, but actually he's not.
One more shout out to Mr. Raymond. He's also actually the reason why I came into this course. So he actually recruited me when I was in PFP, so because of him, I transferred over. And it was a pretty interesting experience, like coming to this course.
The one thing I remember from him the most is when he said it's okay to fail. Like, what are you gonna do about it? You can't just like cry over spilled milk, right? Yeah, he keeps me going and like, yeah, makes me want to excel further.
So for me, it would be my PAM, Mr. Redwan. And coincidentally, he was also my form teacher in IT. He has been guiding me since 5 years ago. He has been providing me with very constructive feedbacks on whatever that I'm doing.
So Mr. Mario has been has joined us when we were year two. And basically, he has given me a lot of harsh critics and a lot of harsh truths, which I rightfully deserve.
for me, I have two lecturers, Mr. Izan and Mr. Victor Wee. They give me a very realistic perspective of the industry, and they correct me when I have something wrong with my assignments.
Mr. John, which is my personal mentor, he always take care of us and push me to a greater height.
Well, Mr. Michael is like been with us since like year one. I think it's like throughout like during his lesson, like, he'll be like there to help me most of the time when like I'm stuck.
I would like to mention Mr. Ernest, because to me he was the project lead supervisor for me in FYPJ, and his advice and tips were amazing.
I would like to thank all my DJD lecturers. They've brought me a long way from where I started in year one. They were very patient with my assignments and whatnot. And especially Mr. Zhefer, especially my PAM, that helped nurture me and brought me forth to where I am today, especially Ms. Lam for the SIDM club side, and Mr. John and Mr. Zhe Yang. Yeah.